I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my day. Asshole. I hope you find something useful.
On the right track, bitch brown with a nice ass, 4 pound by the
okay,
nightstand.
I'm in.
Paranoid won't fight fair. Jamie Cry got white tears. Man, I feel like it's the right year. All I gotta do is try harder. All I gotta do is fight harder. All I gotta do is play smarter.
I see it. Yeah. All I gotta do is try harder.
The highwaymen have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
At the floor when I hit the blunt. Play it cool when them bitches flirt. I know money. My stuff had to give me some. Lot of room, can you give me some? Lot of goals, I could get it done. More beef, we get bigger guns.
Captain's reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out with their backpacks. They'll be full of things you can use.
Dipping in, this bitch playing, I'ma hit her friend. Spit game and she giving in. How you want it, we can get it in. I take hold on this shit again. All these horns on this dick again. Flip packs want me, get me rich. It was bad, they ain't give me shit. All them nights in the dirty pit. Now I'm
gotta count my lucky stars.
Niggas can get any bitch, but I gotta.
and drive trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
Here. Nothing wasted. I'm good, let's go. This is the place the highwaymen call Black Lung Mine. If you ask me, it's the worst between forced labor camps.
Just keep calm, we'll be fine. When the highwaymen aren't kicking the shit out of us, they play a lot of violent games.
You went through a lot.
Remember, I got your back out here. Come take a look at what I've scavenged.
It'll get mad if we get too close.
Breathing, I tell you. Welcome, sister. What'll it be?
Ash locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Thank you. I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. Go. Now. Let's get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go!
Behind us! My leg is too fucked up to drive. You know where we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way.
I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not much use I'll be to you anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then let's get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.